Okay, let's go ahead and set this up.